guys, what's up? It's Michaela. So yeah, and then today I'm gonna show you my night routine. So I just went in the bedroom right now. I'm in my bed. What I did, I got this silly stories book that you might.
Ooh, we can be the greatest team that the world has ever seen.
So yeah, my sister, like always, she always watches Tiana, plays on me, and Tiana. So yeah, this is my sister. Sorry guys.
Hi guys.
Show them what you're watching.
I have
to swim. Yes, you can't. So that's her grandma's phone, our grandma's. Oh yeah, and I forgot this. My sister had a nosebleed, so what I basically do at night, I go on my phone, but I'm doing the camera ring now, so I can't go show you that. But I'm going to show you my sister's lip balm that she got, because it's actually not a lip balm, guys. We thought that was a lip balm, but it was not a lip balm. What the heck have you done to it? Oh, she did it the wrong way around. So yeah, guys. See you in a sec. Oh, I've done it, guys. How awesome I am. So yeah, see you in a sec. I have to get the lip balm. Nail polish. Okay, I'm back again with this cool
it's
nail
mine.
Polish. I know, I'm showing them it's yours. So yeah, there you go.
It smells so good.
I put so nice wash thingy, and yeah, I put this lip gloss because it makes me feel nice. So I'm gonna show you what I don't put it like normally on. I do I thingy. Wait, but the lipstick out. Okay, I put it on the side. Sorry, guys. Okay, then I smudge it. And then I put it on. And then I have to make sure that it's on the right way. And after this lip, my lips are really nice. Okay. Over here is the makeup room. Guys, you can see me. Look at my little bit of lips. Look at my beautiful face.
Brush your teeth.
Yeah.
Brush your teeth.
So yeah, guys. What I also do, I put it in my grandma's pants. Yeah, my golden bedroom. So I just stand here. Then I get my, wait guys, in a sec, I need to get my cream. I guess someone's in the bathroom. So yeah, I take my cream, put it on my hand, and then I carefully, super carefully. You're not gonna get dingy lines after this cream. So yeah, okay, where's the lid? Oh, here it is. So yeah, guys. Also, I've got this hand cream, which I always put on before bed. I don't know why, but I always do this. I don't. Oh, sorry guys, I was just looking out the window, something stupid just happened. Okay. Come on, you stupid lid. And I don't like this lid either. Guys, you should get this perfume. It's a French perfume. I always put it on, like, boom. Where's the thingy? Guys, you should listen to Brush Your Teeth. Is it, the picture's on, like, a girl rap queen. So, yeah. Brush your teeth. 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 So yeah, I always brush my teeth, but now someone's in there, so I can't go. So yeah, I'll quickly just... She's a stupid light. Oh, that light's annoying. So I put it... And also, you should get... You should get this, but as a perfume. Oh my gosh, you guys, you have to smell this beautifulness. So yeah, actually I'm not putting mascara onto this tonight because I've got a white thingy on. So yeah, so now it's time for my hair. Guys, can you see me? I don't know if you can. Wait guys, I have to put my camera right. Never mind, I'll do it in the bedroom. Where's my brush? Okay, there you go. Let's take the brush and brush it inside my lovely bedroom. Okay, let's do it right over here. So I have to bend it down so you guys can see me. Okay. So basically, I'm just gonna put a nice thingy on, plait. My hair's only a little bit wet, so I don't want to appear to a selfie stick. Okay, let's pull it out. Okay, let's push it at the bottom as well. My hair is super knotty today, I don't know why. Guys, you just check out my last video that I did. It was my details. I think me about me. I think it was about me or something like that. Yeah. So you should check out my video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, which is me. Just be K love a cover. And if you don't know how to spell the cover, it's BLCKOVA. And Michaela is MICHAELA, okay? So yeah, I'm gonna quickly just brush it out now. Because I know guys, I take such a long time to do my hair. I don't know why, but today is super knotty. And I don't want to speed camera it because I don't like doing that. Yes, that little stupidness on the bottom of my hair, which always is bad. So actually, guys, if you don't know how to do a fish plait, you should, in my next video, I'm going to do one. So yeah, so what you basically do is,
If you don't want to do it in a side way, I'm doing it in a side way. So, yeah. Okay, let's do this. You put it in two halves. And from the top, you take it. And from the other bottom half, you thingy. And then you do it. And, like, fish part takes me like 5 minutes. Or, like, I don't know, even, like, yeah, basically 5 minutes. So guys, I'm nearly finished now. Just like two more minutes and I'm done. Three more and I'm done. It will basically be about, it took me 1.5 minutes. That's a really good score. But seriously, it did take me 1.5 minutes. It took me like 5 minutes to brush my hair. But like 1.5 minutes to do this. So yeah, like basically 1 minute now because I'm still not finished. Now I'm putting my bubble on. Because I'm getting a little bit of I'm going to the little bit of the light. Sorry guys. Okay, so can you see it? Yeah, a lot of my fish plaits look like a normal thingy, but it is a fish plait. So yeah, now I'm just gonna read my book. Guys, this is my piano. Say hey. Hey, camera. Guys, he's not even looking at you. Today he's a little bit, tiny bit rude, but never mind. Oh no, I have to put the camera in the charger now. Just pulled it out again. How rude am I? So yeah. Actually, no, I think this video is a little bit too long. So, bye guys! Peace out! This thing is not working. Again, sorry guys. 3, 2, 1. Bye!